does everything you would want a closer to do, and he does it very well. The Orioles back up their 3-2 win over the Twins Monday with a 4-2 win tonight.
And he got him swinging, and the Orioles will start the year 6-0. 1-2 delivery, swung on and missed, not even going to run. Play will be at first base, and this game is over.
Now, Orioles closer Zach Britton into the ballgame.
Third time on the 1-2 delivery, and Lee will get out swinging. Didier's first ball hitting. Britton's got it, bobbles it, throw, and that's the game.
Struck him out, and the Orioles win it. Zach Britton, after allowing the tying runs to get on, comes back, gets Santana on a bounce out, and back-to-back K's, and the Orioles get 2 out of 3 in Cleveland against a hot ball club.
Today's delivery to him. Ramirez goes after it. Play at second base. Machado there, and that will do it in the inning. Boston on the head of Boston. 0-2 pitch. Swung on and missed. Waiters will put a tag on, and that's the ball game. So in dramatic fashion, the Orioles come back on a Wieters key pitch. He's going to go out, get Gibbons, and bring his closer in here in the eighth inning. Britton with the 0-2 delivery, and he got him. Bradley Jr. right back into the glove. Feel your position. It matters. Gets him on a heater. Wow. 1-2 delivery, got him. 2 delivery on the way. Castillo is gone, and the Orioles win it. So Zach Britton comes on for an inning and 2/3 and ends up with 4 strikeouts as he strikes the side out in the ninth inning.
Ground ball at second. Scope to Hardy, back to first. Double play, and the Orioles win it. Britton pitches out of a jam. And that's the thing with Zach Britton. He is a pitch away from a ground ball double play.
1-2. That's a ball game. Orioles win the 1st of 4. 2-2 delivery on the way, and a swing and a miss, and that's it. So Zach Britton comes on, no runs on, 1 hit, no errors, 1 left. He gets a couple of strikeouts, and the Orioles come away with a win, and they do win that 5-game losing streak in.
Swing and a miss. He got him, and the Orioles hold on and win it. Back-to-back K's after the intentional walk, and the Orioles a big, big win as they come back from 3-1 down and win it by the final of 4-3.
Yeah, pretty impressive fastball here, darting down.
1-1 delivery to Teixeira. Chopper. He's going to have to gun it. He does, and that's the ball game. He defends his position. Teixeira retired.
Zach
so are
Britton,
the Yankees.
Closer, best closer in the game right now.
1-2 delivery on the way, and gets him to go after it. Zach delivers to him, and another one gets away. That is a swinging strike 3. Wieters to 1-1. 2-strike count. Morneau chops it down to first. Chris Davis scoops, and this game is over.
Continues to add to the record of consecutive saves to start a season by a left-handed pitcher.
Valencia goes to second base, goes up with this one, and that is the ball game. So the Orioles come away with a win, but it wasn't easy. 2-2 delivery. Won't have to worry about it. Gets him, and Zach Britton comes on and retires the 3 batters faced here as he gets a couple of strikeouts in the ball game. 0-2 down. Ramirez is gone, and the Orioles win it. A big win. Kevin Gausman, the starter for the Orioles, who beat a 20-game winner, and Rick Porcello in a 1-0 victory on the Trumbo home run.
And he got him.
Pitch on the way, and a swing and a miss, and the Orioles are going. They have made it to the postseason as a wild card team, taking care of business here at Yankee Stadium.
winning two.
It's not my call, so it's tough to. It's just tough to sit down there, you know, wanting to get in the game, but obviously not getting the opportunity. Like I said, it was frustrating. I really wanted to get in that game, especially because if we lose, we're out. You know, we're going home. So it's going to be disappointing going home, obviously, knowing that I didn't get the chance to contribute.